Okay, cigarette break complete. Got me a picture of one of them took a swim. I don't know if you can see them out there on that log right there. I don't even know if I'm pointing to them in the camera there, but a couple little turtles on a log out here in the middle of nowhere. Pungo State Park, right beside Pettigrew. But here again, it's all nice, beautiful swampland. You have your road, you have your canal, and you have your wooded swamplands. Canal. Road, swampland. You won't get very far. It's all trees, but as you can tell, once you get off the road, it's all standing water. So if you don't have, I guess, something built up, it's just canals everywhere out here. Which evidently makes it very good black bear country. Hence the bear spray on the dash. So, all right, phone. Tap, tap. Tap, tap. I have another phone here. Huh? My phone has totally or can I just not see it? What's going on here? I guess I don't have disconnected my ass. I didn't disconnect nothing. What's going on here? I don't understand. Damn old thing cut off on me. I'm saying it should be charging. Did my cable get pulled out? Bit of technical difficulties here. Let's get some wind in our hair. Oh, good, do, 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 Oh shit, we're in it now! We're in it now! Okay, here we go. Unable to complete my request, my ass. There is another bike out here. Or something. That's bike tracks. Oh, that was iffy. Looks like an unavoidable one up front here. Yeah, we're doing some water crossings today. Yeah, we can avoid that one. Yeah, that's a motorcycle there, man. Good, googly moogly. Got my music back.